Okay, this is approaching the abandoned Warm Springs mining camp where the miners and their families used to live. Well, here's the famous swimming pool. That used to be fed by the warm spring that's up on the hill here. But it's no longer full. Be a great place to camp. Some of the old buildings. There's a bathroom. Whew. Stinks. Okay, more buildings here at Warm Springs Mining Camp. This was a kitchen. That was probably a refrigerator right there. I'm not pulling that door open. Who knows what the hell's in there? I think here is the spring. This is Warm Spring. Yep. Wow, it's a lot of water. Yeah, they used to divert this water to the swimming pool. So the pool was constantly refilled. I guess the water that comes out of this ground, it's a hot spring. That's why it's called Warm Spring. And the water's pretty warm. I'm going to go check it out. Get up here. Let's see. It doesn't feel that warm. It's like room temperature. It's a pretty strong spring. That's why all these trees are growing here, thanks to this water. God, this would be a great place to camp. There's a table in there with a tablecloth.